Well, there's a lot of bets going around here and there. And joining me now is a buddy of mine who's a meteorologist, a counterpart up in Philadelphia, Adam Joseph. How are you, sir?
Go Birds! Sorry, I just had to say that first. I'm great. How are you?
Was that necessary, really? Seriously?
Of course it is.
Fine. Go Chiefs is usually what we say down here, just so you know.
All right. I can tell by the red shirt and all. I got a little green on.
Yeah, a little bit of green. So what's the mood like up in Philadelphia?
Oh, gosh. It's chaos. I mean, it is just nothing but, you know, the drive and the excitement and nonstop talking, you know, about the Eagles that we are going back again 5 years later. How many years ago were you guys there?
Less than five.
All right. Come on now.
Something like that. It's been a while. I mean, it took us 50 years to win one, and now we've been AFC champs many times over the last 4 seasons or so. So that's pretty good.
And well, you have a good coach, and you know where he came from.
Yes, and so he's going up against, I guess, his team or his.
Yes.
And that's. But and you know it's interesting also. We have a Kelsey on our team. You guys have a Kelsey on your team.
Yes, we do. The Kelsey brothers here. And do you have siblings? I just want to ask you this quick question.
Yeah, I'm the youngest of two, so I have an older brother also.
Okay. All right. So I also have two younger brothers. I'm the oldest. And you realize that mommies love their older boys much better than the younger boys. Mm-hmm. So I think that mommy Kelsey is going to be going for the Eagles Kelsey. Because, you know, that's her firstborn baby. She can't go against him.
But her baby got her credentials to get on the field for the game. The oldest did not.
But he's just trying to win her heart. He's like, Mommy, here I am. Here, take this.
Mm-hmm. A mama's boy. And he admits it, too. And it's going to be interesting. So what do you think is going to happen? Obviously, it's going to be in a totally different city. It's not in KC. It's not in Philly.
No,
it's neutral places. What are you thinking?
Well, I can't go against the Eagles, obviously. I think it's going to be a good matchup. I think it's going to be a very good matchup. You understand, though, going into it, we are a 1.5 favorite over you.
Yes. Yes, you are.
That usually doesn't mean everything in life. You know, it's how you perform that day. It's kind of like the weather. You know, you have your mindset going towards one thing, but then Mother Nature says another. So who knows what could happen? But I think it's going to be a good fight, to be honest with you. I think it's going to be a great game. It's going to be a great battle.
I think it won't be a blowout for any means. I think it'll be a high score, I think. But maybe 3 points.
Maybe near 50 points tops.
Between the two of us? Yeah, I agree.
I think
with us victorious. Just saying.
You talk a big smack here. So, like, is there anything on the line that, you know, you want to wager?
Oh, absolutely. As you know, Kansas City is known for its barbecue. Mm. And so I'm going to talk to Jones Barbecue, which is on the Kansas side of things. And the ladies are putting together a package of brisket and sausage and turkey and all sorts of stuff in the fixin' to go up there. I'm also going to talk to a microbrewer to see if I can get that up there as well. That's what we're going to wager on the very off chance that we're going to lose. Now the question is, besides steak sandwiches, what else are you guys known for?
What's steak sandwiches? The country boy in the midsection of the country can't even say it right. I would have to think that the cheesesteak, yes. I mean, that's the staple of the city. Cheesesteaks, you know, You gotta eat them warm right away. To travel cheesesteaks, that's a little bit difficult because it won't be as good when it gets there. I have to say that Philly has a lot better food choices that we're known for, I think, than barbecue only. Even though I'll eat the barbecue and I'll be glad to eat it. We've got pretzels, you know, the Philly pretzels.
So
we'll be set up if we lose some Philly pretzels. Maybe I'll throw in, I know this great bakery, Collegeville Bakery. I'm good friends with them, and they have a lot of the Philly staples there. Tomato pie. You ever hear of tomato pie?
Can't say I have.
Okay. So we're known for our tomato pie. Basically, it's not warm. You eat it cold. It has no cheese, except a little bit of sprinkling of Parmesan on top. with a lot of sauce, thick amount of sauce, and really doughy bread. And also Yards Brewery, which is a big, you know, beer distributor in the city of Philadelphia. We also, if you like vodka or gin, we got a lot of distilleries like Stateside, and we have also Bluebird. So I have a lot of things that I'm going to put in the back of my head. I'm not putting it way in the back because I'm not going to have to pull it out. But if I had to, you could have the great staples of like tomato pie, which is like kind of like a pizza, and pretzels and beer and vodka. I mean, what do you
Sounds
think?
Sounds like a great celebration party.
Yeah, because I may buy it ahead of time and then I'll just keep it at my house because I'm going to celebrate it and eat it for our win.
Well, we'll see what happens then. Adam, good luck, but not so much good luck.
All the best to you, buddy. This is a great friend camaraderie, you know, wager, if you will.
Appreciate it.